okay. Well, I'll tell you a little bit about what we're cooking. So we're doing Bert's Mussel Curry. So Bert is one of our old flatmates. He has lived with a few of us over probably his whole uni time, like 4 or 5 years. And he actually just left this flat maybe a couple of weeks ago?
A week ago.
And he was kind of flat dad, so we definitely miss and we notice his absence. So tonight we're making our homemade mussel curry for everybody to have a bite. The mussels are from Warrington and there's some cockles in there too, so that's a bit of a flat adventure going out there. So, yeah.
So did your ex-flatmate know that you labour over his recipe?
Yes.
And you hope you earn money off it?